Brittany Paris from Coastal Real Estate Solutions has joined me, and this is her first time on the show. So welcome, Brittany. It's so nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for being here. So since it is your first time here, let's get to know you a little bit. Tell us a little bit about yourself and your background and what you love most about being a real estate agent.
Sure. So I actually grew up in the Lowcountry, so I have that advantage to watch everything grow and just how the industry has really taken off. I actually spent 20 years in the medical field, 16 as a first responder.
Wow.
So just
thank you.
Thank you. So it's just come, you know, natural that I just love to help people. So kind of going into real estate was just seemed like a, I've always had a love for houses, and my family has a history of, you know, doing some flips and stuff like that. So
okay.
I really just enjoy helping people. So it just seemed natural to slide right into, you know, real estate and helping people find their homes.
Yeah. Well, excellent. We're glad that you did. So as I've talked a lot on this show, we are in a time right now that it's interesting to categorize it as trying, because obviously it's a fantastic market. I mean, things are crazy and they're hot and everything, but the flip side of that is that we really don't have a lot of inventory happening. So I know that those that present some unique challenges. Kind of tell me a little bit about how you're working through that challenge.
Yes, most definitely. So for buyers, it's very challenging. For sellers, it's really a great thing.
Right.
So I recently had some buyers who, they came and, you know, they didn't realize how quick our market was moving, and they were looking for a second home, and we kind of waited a little bit and they couldn't find anything that, you know, that they really wanted. And, then they realized that inventory was just becoming short. So they went back home to California, and it was just a big change for them coming from, you know, West Coast to Beaufort. And, they decided that they were going to, their original price point was under $1 million. And they decided once they got back home that to find, you know, exactly what they want, they really needed to up their price point. So we upped that price point to about $2 million, and they decided to sell their California home and make Beaufort their primary residence.
Wow.
They fell in love here.
Yeah.
So
what's not to love, right?
I know. So we were able to find them an amazing home on Palomana Island. And it was very unique because it's the first home that's been for sale out there in 10 years.
Really?
So yeah, so we got really lucky just, you know, coming across that property, and they are very, very happy, and they've become great friends. We spent 6 months looking for a home. So that's a challenge that I'm finding for buyers is,
right,
you know, it's a little bit longer, you know, to find that perfect home if you don't jump right on it. So sellers, that's just, you can't keep a house on the market.
Right,
so.
Right. What a fascinating story though. I think that's amazing that there hadn't been a house for sale there in 10 years.
I know. Yeah, it was truly the perfect home. I mean, they're so happy, and like I said, they've become great friends, and it's been a great 6 months. It took us 6 months,
yeah,
but it was a great 6 months, so.
Well, and I think that kind of points to the importance of working with a realtor and not trying to find something on your own, because obviously you're here on the ground.
Right.
And you were scouring everywhere to find what they needed. And there's no way they could have done that on their own from the West Coast.
No, absolutely. I think that's very important for people, you know, to work with an agent. And, you know, we have resources, and we just have, you know, things behind the scenes that we can do, and, you know, ways that we can find properties to help people, especially with the inventory shortage. So it's definitely an advantage to a buyer.
Right. So do you have an area that you specialize in, or are you kind of all over the Lowcountry?
So I specialize in like waterfront and, you know, deep water luxury, but I also do, I love to do first-time home buyers and military. There's just something about, you know, seeing the smile on their face when they find that home and they sign that, you know, papers at closing, and they're homeowners, or, you know, and helping military families, you know, when they're relocating from, I have another California couple, they're relocating from across the country, and I've helped them purchase their home, you know, just by FaceTime and pictures, and just, you know, having a, you know, deep knowledge of the Lowcountry and things around here has really been helpful for them, and they're really appreciative of that. So
yeah.
I deeply enjoy that part of it. You know, just comes back to helping people.
Exactly.
So
what a satisfying thing that is to
right.
do. So tell us how somebody can get in touch with you if they are interested in having you try and help them find a home, or any other of your expertise.
Sure. So you can give me a call, text me, 843-812-7314, or my email is bparisrealestate@gmail.com, or come by Coastal Real Estate Solutions and find me.
Okay, excellent. Well, Brittany, it was so nice to meet you. We hope you'll come back. And
yeah, thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely.